Okay, second video in my car, and you can barely see me. I'm gonna flip you guys around. Okay, so we're gonna go on a little adventure because it's really dark out and really cold out, and this way I can not pay attention.
To clarify, not pay attention to the phone. Definitely am paying attention to my driving.
That's so insane, though. So, day two. I would say it's actually easier today, but I think that's partly because I haven't had to think about food all day. Like, literally, I woke up and went to work, and I did not prepare anything, so thankfully, I mean, it wasn't a short day, but it wasn't a ridiculously long day, so pretty much from 9 to 3, I didn't have anything to eat, which was fine, because I have been kind of toying around with intermittent fasting a little bit, so the past couple days I haven't been eating till 12 anyways, but today it was just kind of unplanned. I did not wake up in time to prepare anything, so that's something I'm gonna have to get better at. Definitely having more cravings. I got home and I was very hungry, and the first thing I wanted was like pizza because we had leftover. Because Tyler had some yesterday, which is awful because that's my downfall. And I've somehow made it through 2 days now without having any. So I had a salad instead, and obviously a salad's not gonna fill me up or anything, but I'm like so cold. I don't know if it's like a lack of warm foods or a lack of warm weather, but it's cold inside, so I'm going to the store right now to get tomatoes, and I'm gonna make, in quotes, a raw vegan tomato soup. I don't know how that's gonna go, so we'll see, because I feel like raw soup, it sounds kind of gross to me. Like, how can you have soup that's not hot? Or at least not, I don't know. I don't know. Is it gonna be lukewarm? So, I'm gonna mess around with that and I'll let you know how that goes. Could be really gross. Maybe not, though. People drink tomato juice, so maybe it's fine. Yeah, that's pretty much day two. Yesterday was much harder. By the end of the day, like I started off so positive, but by the end of the day, I was not feeling it. I was so tired, and I had a really bad headache coming on, so I just kind of went to sleep. And feeling much better today overall, but I definitely need to eat something. Hopefully, I'm holding the camera semi-steady for you, and you're not just blur. Okay, that's pretty much everything today. So, thanks for tuning in to day two. I almost forgot to make a video today, so clearly I have some habits I'm gonna have to form if I'm gonna stick to this for 30 days. But I will say, knowing that I have this many people that know about this and putting it out there and saying I'm doing this for a month has definitely been one of the biggest reasons I've actually not failed yet. I'm like, no, I can't fail on day two. I've told this many people I'm doing this. That helps. Hopefully I'll remember to make a video tomorrow that's a little bit less all over the place. I can't believe this is my second time to the grocery store today. Yeah, I'm gonna go get dinner and I will see you tomorrow.